party. Your birthday was 6 months ago.
Yeah, but my party was canceled because I got sick, remember? And then it was canceled because I was bad. And it was too close to Christmas, and then I was bad again.
I guess we never did have a party for him.
Well, I suppose we could have one for him now. I mean, we do love him as much as the other kids, right?
Well...
The party's gonna be at the Boom Zone. Here, take a look.
Boom Zone!
It's totally fun, and it's the perfect party place for me and 10 of my closest friends. Or as I like to call them, gift bringers.
Wow. That's gonna run us some money. I mean, maybe if it were one of the other kids, I could say.
Able to it.
Yes! Now you're talking.
On one condition.
Oh, and you're still talking.
You can have a party at the Boom Zone if you can be good for a whole week.
I can do that.
Mm-hmm. Can't be mean to your brother or sisters.
No problem.
Can't make fun of my cooking.
Harder, but I can do that.
And you can't make fun of your father's weight.
Oh! Bye-bye, Boom Zone!
No, Dad. Dad, you're wrong. I can do this. For the next week, I will not say anything about your weight.
Really?
Yeah.
Good luck with that.
Thanks, Baldy.
Looking at my cereal this morning, and I was thinking, wow, no two flakes are exactly alike.
That's snowflakes, not cornflakes.
I actually wrote a poem about it. If you want to hear it, I'll be reading it in my next poetry slam.
We'll be there. Actually, I got another slam to go to that night.
Derek didn't say what night it was.
I got slams all week. Slam.
We'll be there.
Cool. I gotta go. You know, babe, if you want to get up and read something, that would be awesome.
Okay.
Cool. The theme of the night is pain.
Okay.
See ya.
Okay. You're going to write a poem about pain, then get up and read it?
I don't think so.
You just said you would.
I did?
Yes. When he put his arm on your shoulder?
Darn, whatever he does it, I can't think straight.
So did you really like that thing he said about cereal?
What did he say about cereal?
Hey, honey. These pants are too tight. Where are the new bigger ones I bought?
Those are the new bigger ones.
I'm leaving. This is not a safe environment for me.
Pants aren't so tight. I can make this work.
I love you to pieces, my dear, but your waistline has now become a safety issue for the children.
Honey, would love to lose a couple of pounds, but diets just don't seem to work for me.
Oh, Dad, it's not just a... Dad, it's not about dieting. What you need is healthier eating choices combined with exercise.
What is that supposed to mean?
Less bacon, more shaken. It'll help you out. Be like your trainer.
Okay, thank you very much, but I don't need your help.
With the underwear, too.
Get started in the morning?
Teddy, are you okay?
No, my cereal's not speaking to me.
Has your cereal spoken to you before?
Inspiration. I told Derek that I'd read an original poem on Saturday night, and so far I've got nothing.
Poetry, you say? Have I ever mentioned that I write poetry?
Mom, please don't make this about you.
Of course, that would be selfish. Oh, I wrote a great poem about selfishness. It goes like this. Me, 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 mom. Okay, what is your poem supposed to be about?
Well, it's supposed to be about pain, but I can't think of anything painful. I have happily married parents, a roof over my head, food on my table. Why'd you guys have to give me such a good life?
All right. Okay, let's go. Looking good, Dad. For starters, thank you for not wearing a tank top.
All right, what do we do first?
We... Samba-size.
What is this?
It's a celebrity workout program which combines exercise with samba dancing.
Oh, I don't know. This isn't going to make me look stupid, is it? Well, that's a big yes.
Come on, Dad, just give it a chance. Look how much fun Betty White's having.
Wow, that woman is everywhere.
Follow me. Side.
Whoa.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, keep
hey,
going, Dad. There you go, there you go.
Good, Betty's got a row. Well,
way ahead of you, Dad.
Thank you, sir. All right, here we go. Anything on your mind?
I can make fun of this, right? I mean, this doesn't have anything to do with your weight.
Oh, yes, it does. I'm doing this to lose weight. Big fans.
Deep, gut-wrenching pain. Like an animal devouring me from the inside out. I cried in agony, then gave in to the beast.
Thank you. That was called cereal.
Hey, you're up.
Hello. Hi. I'm Teddy Duncan, and this is called... Nosebleed. Blood, blood, watch it flow. From my nose it did go. I was a screamer, I was a crier. The doctor called for a humidifier. We tried ice, we tried cotton. Put my head way back. Nothing.
No, it was, I gotta take this.
Okay, fake phone call. Was it really that bad?
Hang on. Hello?
Hey, stop that. I can't believe I just made a complete fool of myself in front of Derek.
So? Who cares what Derek thinks?
I do. He's my boyfriend.
Look, he's fine for now, but he isn't exactly a keeper, right?
What do you mean?
Come on, you guys are so different.
Well, different? How are we different?
You're smart. He's Derek. You're fun. He's Derek. You're interesting. He's Derek.
So you don't like Derek? Okay, well, maybe I don't like your boyfriend.
And what is wrong with my Ray Ray?
Well, the fact that you call him Ray Ray, for starters. Ray Ray said this. Ray Ray said that. Sometimes I just pray, you'll shut up about Ray Ray.
Well, your prayers have just been answered because I'm never talking to you again.
Well, that's right. Go. Run away to Ray Ray. No, it's not a poem. But you liked it?
Whoa, it is really coming down out there.
Well, Mom, it wasn't easy, but I've been good for an entire week. Boom, zoom, here I come.
I have to say, Gabe, you have really earned this party.
Here you go. What's this? It's a list of bad things I thought of saying but didn't. Part one is bad jokes about Dad.
There's nothing funny about. Oh, that was pretty good.
I like that one. Oh, that one's even better. That one's
what? What's so funny? Dear Dad, be strong. Do not eat this cake. Love, your son and trainer, PJ. Dear Dad, so you've thrown away my first note. Here is a second chance to make the right decision. Your son, who believes in you, PJ. Dear Dad, okay, so notes aren't your thing.
I can barely park in your driveway.
We don't have a driveway.
Okay, well, I know where it could go. Can I talk to Ivy? We got in a fight last night and I really need to apologize.
Oh, I'm sorry, Teddy. Ivy's not here. She went to your house because she said she needed to apologize to you.
She did?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I better go home then.
Oh, no, Teddy. You're not going anywhere.
I'm Mr. Wentz.
Come on, take a look at this. Now, as you can see, we've got a high-pressure system stalled over the Rockies, and it's pushing cold Arctic air down from Canada, giving us a freak spring blizzard.
Harry always wanted to be a weatherman, but he answered the call of plumbing supplies.
Breaking news, they just closed all the roads. And that means that you, young lady, are going to be staying right here, maybe overnight.
I'm sorry, I can't stay overnight.
I'd like to also send a shout-out to Abner Johnson. He's 104 today.
Who is he talking to?
Nobody. Harry, you do know that you're not really on TV, right?
Of course I do. Back to you, Mary Lou.
We're expecting up to 2 feet of snow today, so stay in your homes and off the roads.
To apologize to you.
And now the roads are all closed, so you're going to be stuck here a while.
Really? You mean overnight? Even maybe a few days?
Yes. Oh, let's go, people. We got a party to go to.
Yes, honey, I'm afraid we have some bad news.
Just tell me on the way to the boom zone.
Come sit with Mama, okay? Now, sweetie, because of the blizzard, nobody's able to drive anywhere, and I'm afraid your party's off.
What? Again? Take a deep breath. I can't believe this. I've been keeping my mouth shut for nothing.
Okay, Gabe, just calm.
Say it, Tubby. Hey, Gabe, your cooking stinks and you're stupid.
I didn't say anything.
Yeah, but you're thinking something stupid. Hate my life. Man, this is so much better than my house.
You see, Teddy, most people actually think that when the temperature rises, so does the barometric pressure. But that is not the case.
Leave that girl alone. Let's do something Teddy would enjoy, like a jigsaw puzzle. Oh!
Gabe, are you okay?
Leave me alone.
Look, babe, I know how you feel.
No, you don't. You've never gone without a party on your birthday. You've had like a million of them.
Okay, I'm gonna let that one go because I know you're hurting right now. But I promise you, you are going to have a birthday party.
Yeah, when I'm 100 and I can't even blow out my candles?
Okay, if you're referring to Grandpa, he's only 70 and he has asthma.
Teddy, you've hardly touched your liver and onions.
I had liver for breakfast.
Got any requests?
How about a snowmobile?
How about row, row, row your boat? It's my favorite. Come on.
Actually, Mr. Wentz, you really don't have to.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
We can't do this when Ivy's home. She won't let us.
Merrily, merrily, merrily.
I'm sure it's gonna be lame.
Oh, I don't think so. Hit it, Charlie.
Surprise! What's all this?
What's all this? It's the Duncan Fun Zone.
Well, since we can't go to your party, we brought the party to you.
Look out below!
Want a turn?
You look kind of
because we've never found it.
Now, in German.
Party ever. Look, I'm sorry I called you fat, stupid, and a bad cook. I mean, even though you are fat, stupid, and a bad cook, I love you all.
Well, we love you too. Not as much as the others, of course. But...
Candy! Hey, everybody!
Hey! What are you doing here? The rooms are all closed.
Yeah, I walked.
Why did you do that?
I think I can answer that. Liver and onions.
Yep.
Jigsaw puzzle. Roll your belt.
In German. Well, Charlie, storm's over. Sun's shining. Gabe had a great party. And, ooh, best of all, thanks to somasizing, Dad's lost 2 pounds. Yeah, he was so excited. He's now graduated to...
Tangle size!
We are alone. Now, grab an apple and go back to bed.
You're just ahead, right?
Yes.
No arms, no legs?
Nope.
Got eyes, though, right?
Of course. Well, then you can watch me.
No.
Now I'm wishing I didn't have eyes.
Wishing you had teeth?
No.
Oh!